Well, you know, I feel very humbled and honored because I take this as a tribute to the many people in whose names Amnesty International, I, the United Nations, we've all been working to get a fairer and a more just society. So it's a tribute to those people and their struggles. That's how I see this award.
Now, this Asian Award, celebrating Asian excellence, what does that mean to you?
I think, I mean, Asians are doing amazingly well in every single field, you know, whether it's cricket or Bollywood or, you know, industry. I mean, we just now had the CEO of Microsoft, whose father I happen to know. So, but I mean, we still have many challenges in these countries when it comes to justice and human rights. And that's really where I think it was very important for somebody like me to be in this audience and remind people that while we've had great successes, we still have many challenges in the Asian countries.
It's wonderful to see public service recognized on this scale. Would you encourage more of this, and what's your gut feeling about that?
No, I think young people are, you know, standing up against injustice more and more. So, I mean, that's, and given the way social media is going, the great thing is there's no place for governments to hide. So things are getting more transparent. People are demanding justice. So I think, you know, the future is really bright.
Do you think this Asian Award might inspire future heroes of public service?
I'm sure it does, you know, because young, I mean, one of the challenges we're facing is that there is a real fall in trust of traditional leaders, whether it's in government or corporations. So I think young people are looking for new visions, new icons, new models. So I wouldn't believe I'm one of those, but I think at least if it stirs people to do something for society, I think that's a great achievement.
I would disagree. I think you are one of those. Finally, your message to the organizers of the Asian Awards, what would it be?
Yeah, keep it going. It's brilliant. I love these events. I've come here before. It's very inspiring. So I think it's great to have. And I'm also glad it's Pan-Asian. That's a good shift. Typically, when we in the UK, when we think of Asia, we think of South Asia. So it's great to go beyond that.
The Video Hub.